wrong, 2 hours on stage.
Love is like backstage.
It's going to be amazing. So for those of you who are coming to the Best You, make sure you're there. The exhibition is going to be 15,000 people there. I'll see you there. Be on stage in 2 hours.
That's rock and roll, 2 hours on stage.
So when you are creating content, you got to think about, okay, because you're starting off, you need to do lots of coaching, and then there'll be a certain type of people that come to you for one specific thing. So maybe they come to you because, I don't know, they're breaking up from a relationship. Maybe they come to you because they're not fully fulfilled. So basically everything that you want to do, you got to test it all out first and see which one hits you with the best anchor and the best niche, and then you'll know, because you won't be able to know what niche you're in now unless you start doing it. That's why you have to do a lot of it to find out what niche you're going, and then you'll naturally gravitate to that session. One of the things that's really important about marketing, and I see a lot of you are quite young, right? Yeah. So like Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, Snapchat even a little bit. But I think one of the biggest things right now, especially when it comes to marketing, is that all of you need to produce a lot of content, right? But also get very niched. So there's like three types of niches: broad, micro, nano niche. A lot of it comes down to creating that brand. When you create that brand, you create a brand by association, then you target the niche, and then all of it's down to funneling.
Ladies and gentlemen, get on your feet, show your passion to the man, the legend that is Mr. John Lee!
Thank you, Paul. Thank you so much, thank you. All right, please have a seat, Wow. So raise your hand if you'd like to make a lot more money. And raise your hand if you'd like to have a lot more time in your life. Turn to the person next to you and say, you're in the right place. There are three different types of income. Active income means creating time and trading time for money, right? Problem is, most people are born here. They come to 21 years old. They work to, what's the retirement age, please? 65. And what time do we meet our creator? 80, right? So between this time, we are basically doing this, a J-O-B, which stands for just over broke. It's not about the money. It's about what the money will do for you. You got to have a goal. You got to have a what?
Goal.
You got to have a goal. If you can hit 15,000 a month, everything I've shown you here, you can pretty much do. Now, there's a guy here called Warren Buffett. Raise your hand if you've heard of Warren Buffett before. All right? Warren Buffett is the third richest man in the world. He said the biggest investment you can make, everyone do this, put your finger like this, point to your head, and say, in my mind.
My mind.
So there's four things you need. How many things?
Four.
One, knowledge. Two, implementation. Three, strategy. Four is your why.
Eyes wide to no revolution. Go on.
Right now, we're living in an era of social media.
Yeah.
That's why everybody's using it, but no one's making money from it.
That's true.
So why don't we use it, help more people, create a brand, and make more money at the same time.
Yeah. Very sharp.
Yeah. Three tips. Template, practice, stage time. I think it's my second keynote speech I've done here at Best You.
Yeah. You doing any other talks here?
I think because a lot of people keep asking, a lot of people miss my talk. Gave me some amazing content on latest strategies for social media, branding, lead generation, increasing sales, and turning your passion into a profit.
Brilliant. How was the audience?
Really great. I mean, amazing energy. It's Friday and people are here. Anybody who's interested in business, self-development, entrepreneurship, people that want to kind of grow personally and also increase their, I guess, businesses and their income, definitely. Beautiful.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
How would you describe your mission?
Mission is about revolutionizing the education system, teaching people the education, self-education, that was never taught to us at school.
Oh, yes.
If you get a lot of fear, then you want to stop. What are you doing? What are you doing? So I'm being distracted by Nina. Happy Saturday, everybody. Listen, I'm really excited for day two of the Best You Exhibition. Because a lot of you missed my talk yesterday and because of high demand, because a lot of you didn't show up early, I'm doing another talk today at 3 p.m. on the main stage. So it's gonna be a very short session, so make sure you're on time. I literally have 15, 20 minutes to teach everything I taught yesterday. So if you haven't done so already, make sure you come to Best You. It's at the Olympia. We're gonna head there now with my team here currently, just getting ready for that. But I'm talking a lot about social media, how to use social media to make more passive income, to grow your business, and to do what we're passionate about and get paid to do that, all right? So, and also we have a stand there as well, it's F24. We got lots of freebies, so if you're in the exhibition, make sure you come to the stand, and we're giving away lots of free giveaways, so I'll see you there. Bye for now. So one of the things I'm doing now is we're running a property masterclass tomorrow, and problem is, when people register, they don't show up. So one of the things I'm doing, I'm just giving them a gentle reminder, sending them a text message, because what we find is that email kind of works well. The open rates for email, as you know, is about 15-20%. Text message and messaging, the open rate is around 82%. So obviously we have to systemize and e-text going out, but I'm just doing a little sort of what we call a bumper text, kind of more personal email, kind of sat here right now on a Saturday. Before we go into the conference, and just want to give them a little bumper email, just a little reminder. So that's what I'm doing now. Good morning, everybody. I hope you're well. Good morning, Facebook. Hope you're having a good weekend. We just right now we're really stuffed in the car with Nina. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
And what we're going to do? We're going to go backstage now. Oh, by the way, do me a favor. And share this with people. If you just click the share button down here.
L guy, you want G guy.
Why did we get dropped off at L?
Because it's down here.
Oh my God. Jazz says, you guys. Anyway, any advice for Nina and Diane? All right, we're here now. Everyone's walking that way. I like your t-shirt, Nina.
Thank you.
Olympia. So right now, so we're going up, yeah. Not knowing when everyone's going. So we're just here right now at the Best You. This is day two, the Best You exhibition. We just did our first keynote yesterday and it was full house, and a lot of you keep asking, when am I going to be speaking again? So luckily, I was able to get a quick 15-minute spot at 3 o'clock, which I've spoken to the organizer. I negotiated this for you, so make sure you're on time. See you soon.
You must see value in you to be able to give value to others.
So how Work Dragons Online works, it's an online video gallery where we host a range of video e-courses.
Hello Facebook supporters, I hope you're well. I'm just going backstage right now with you at the Best You exhibition. And I think one of the things that I've really learned here, and also as I fly around the world, is that you've got to increase your network. So I always find that every single time that I come to a place like this, I'm always thinking about who can I connect with, who can I add value to, who can leverage from me, and vice versa. And when you can figure that out, you create what we call a win-win.
This guy is awesome, changing people's life and making things happen, honestly.
I I would say that all of you right now, there's a window of opportunity. You know, 10 years ago, we didn't have the opportunity, the technology, the systems, the software to allow us to systemize the things we do now. Right. So if you're watching this, you know, this is, we're in February the 16th. February 16th, 2019. You have to do this, because if you're watching this video 10 years from now, 5 years from now, you would have said, oh my God, I wish I'd have started social media online years ago. It's kind of like the property thing.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, 10 years ago, if you'd invested in property, you'd have been very happy now, but it's too late.
The best time to plant a tree is 20 years ago. The second best time is today.
Yesterday. Because right now you're really good at what you do, but it's in your head. You have to take it out, productize it. So this is selling without you having to do anything. If all I did was double the amount of business that you have right now, the visibility, you would get a lot more clients. So the first goal is to create the shop. Second goal is to get traffic. But the third goal is to get people to go inside the shop. It takes between 7 to 11 attempts for someone to buy your product or service. Fact.
Your talk yesterday was out of this world. I learned more from you yesterday than I've learned in the past year of doing courses online. Seriously. Wow. I walked past this store and I was like, I don't need to know any more about social media. And now here I am from Keynes.
Thank you, that's so kind.
So yeah,
so
it was really inspiring. We'll